عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته. How are you my students? Welcome in Quran and Arabic class. Ramadan Mubarak. Today inshallah we will study together letter ha. حرف الحاء. Words with letter ha. حسنات. تراويح. سحور. حلقة. ضحى. In this video, we will learn together 8 parts about letter ha. In the first part, we will learn the sounds of letter ha, أصوات حرف الحاء, short vowels, tanween, long vowels, sukon. In the second part, we will learn ha shapes, أشكال حرف الحاء. In the third part, we will learn the qualities of letter ha, صفات حرف الحاء. In the fourth part, we will learn the articulation point of letter ha, مخرج حرف الحاء. Number five, story about letter ha. Six part, Quranic words with letter ha. Seven and eight part, that's the similar letters in writing and pronouncing with letter ha. Let's start with the first part, the sounds of letter ha, أصوات حرف الحاء. Short vowels, فتحة, ضمة, كسرة. Please repeat after me. حا فتحة حا, حا ضمة حو, حا كسرة حي. Example for فتحة, حمل. Example for ضمة, حوت. Example for كسرة, حصان. Long vowels, ح long vowel فتحة ح, ح long vowel ضمة حو, ح long vowel كسرة حي. Example for long vowel فتحة حافلة. Example for long vowel ضمة لحوم. Example for long vowel كسرة حيتان. تنوين. Please repeat after me. حا فتحتان حن, حا ضمتان حن, حا كسرتان حن, حن حن حن. Example نوحن نوحن نوحن. سكون. The sound of sukun is ah. Example, Ar-Rahman, Muhsinin, Ahsanu. Let's go to the second part in our class today to learn ha shapes, أشكال حرف الحاء. There are four shapes for letter ha. In the beginning of the word, in the middle of the word, at the end of the word, separate. In the beginning, like this. In the middle, like this. Example for beginning, habl. Example for middle, sahab. At the end of the word, like this. Example, milh. Separate like this. Example, farah. Let's go to the third part in our class today to learn the qualities of letter ha, صفات حرف الحاء. ترقيق, همس, رخاوة, انفتاح. Let's start with همس. What is the meaning of همس? Hams means you can hear the sound of press when you pronounce letter ha. Mihrab. Can you hear the sound of press? Mih. Yes, mihrab. The letter is weak, not strong. Tarkik. The sound of letter ha is light, not heavy. Ha, it's a ha, not ha. Example. Al-hamim. Al-haq. Rakhawa. Rakhawa means continuation of the sound while pronouncing the letter. It's ha. The sound is running when you pronounce letter ha. Is it right? The causing weakness in its reliance on its makhraj. ضعف الاعتماد على المخرج. استفال. استفال means keeping the tongue lowered from the roof of the mouth while pronouncing a letter. Saha. Don't raise your tongue when you pronounce letter ha. Ha, ha, not ha, ha. Infitah. Infitah means keeping the tongue separate from the roof of the mouth while pronouncing a letter. Let's go to the fourth part in our class today to learn the articulation point of letter ha. Please repeat. Ah. From where the sound of letter ha come? Huh, from where? Yes, from the middle part of the throat. Ah. Push your finger. Yes. Let's go to the fifth part in our class today to listen to story about letter ha. Please listen to the story. حرف الحاء. ذهبت حسناء إلى مكتبة المدرسة. طلبت حسناء من المعلمة كتابا عن الحيوانات. أعطت المعلمة حسناء كتابا به صور حيوانات وطيور. صورة حصان يجري ويلعب. صورة حوت يسبح في الماء. Let's go to the sixth part, Quranic words with letter ha. Today we started together letter ha. Please extract from Surah al-Shams words with letter ha. Extract? Huh? Which word with letter ha? Yes, waduhaha. Huh? Another word? Where? Yes. Tahaha. Can you find another word? Yes. Aflaha. Very good. I am proud of you. Excellent. Let's go to the seventh part in our class today to learn the similar letters in pronouncing with letter ha. Ha and ha. Ha and ayn. The sound of all these letters come from the throat. Throat letters. Ha, ha, ayn. The mistake to change ha to ha in pronouncing. This is mistake with those who don't speak Arabic, not Arabian people. My name is Ahmed. Welcome, Ahmed. No, I am Ahmed, not Ahmed. It's ha, not ha. Oh, Ahmed. Is it right? Yes. Let's practice together to avoid this pronunciation error. Please repeat after me. Al-ha-tab. It's al-ha, not al-ha-tab. Al-ha-tab, no. Al-ha-tab. الرحمن. It's الرحمن, not الرحمن. Please repeat. الرحمن. والضحى. It's والضحى, not والضحى. ها no. It's ها. والضحى. Let's go to the last part in our class today to study together the similar letters in writing with letter ha. There are two letters are similar with letter ha, jim and kha. Al-hajj, similar in writing. Akhlasu, the difference between them is the dot. The dot only. Ha hasn't any dots. G has one dot. Kha has one dot on the top. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.